Up everyone, welcome to another stream. Today we are playing Fortnite once again. We're at like level 93, so I'm gonna pretty much just try and grind and get the Peter Griffin skin here. We're like
Telja Studios is now live. Streaming Fortnite, grinding to get Peter Griffin.
Yeah. So basically we're gonna go try and grind to get Peter Griffin here. I'm currently at yeah, level 93. I don't know how I couldn't just see that up there. But, you know what? Let me just, like... Can I just, like, claim all the rewards up to here? No? But yeah, I have a huge amount of V-Bucks and... Well, a decent amount. Anyways. And... Basically, once I, like, claim all, like, the stuff... all I'm trying to freaking say, because I'm currently not Englishing at the moment, is that we're gonna go until we reach level 100, and we'll be able to get Peter Griffin here. And I guess going past that, or actually, do we already have him? Wait a second. Hold on. I think we already have enough to get him. Hold on, wait a minute. Well, anyways, I'll just go to a level. Okay, well, we'll just ignore that. Pretend that didn't happen. I pretend I didn't notice. Pretend like I didn't see that. But yeah, we're gonna be just keep on continuing the grind. Fort until we get our level 100 at this point. But yeah, we so things are loading and come on, let's join in the lobby. It shouldn't take this long. Unfortunately, Rising won't be joining us, same as Santa. Maybe Recharge. I haven't gotten like a reply from him yet. If he's like working, then obviously he won't be able to join us. I'm guessing that's the Discord notification. Because I've gone live. Yep. Okay, so just waiting for things to load in now, but, so, oh yeah, I forgot to send a new picture for the Discord. So if you're not a part of the Discord, you can actually, like, scroll down on the page here, and you'll see it there. And, in 2 days, let me get away from this music. We're actually going to be doing a 700 subscriber stream. It was originally supposed to be on YouTube, but after some tests and stuff, it looks like I get like taken down if I try to stream it some more, so. Like if I stream the hockey games, the reactions to that. So unfortunately, it won't be a YouTube stream. It'll just be more of a Twitch stream. I guess we could do like the, maybe the first 2 hours can be on the YouTubes. I think that's what I'm gonna have to do. So like at the end, it won't say like 700, 7 hours, but it'll be close enough. So yeah, we'll just do the first 2 hours, be on the YouTubes, and once I actually like end up moving on to the hockey content, I'll have to switch it. But yeah, I do want to do a YouTube live stream, so it's not like I want to completely like abandon it. After all, it is a YouTube celebration thing. Bro, I really got knocked that easily out. What is this person's aim? Why is he like switching items like 20 freaking times? Like, I don't get the point in that. Yeah, get pro gamers be like, oh, I'm gonna switch my weapon like every 2 seconds. Because, you know, that's totally makes you, is that like your fidget, are you fidgeting or something? Not sure what that's about. But yeah, so what I was saying is that, yeah, I would like to do YouTube streaming because, like, I haven't seen how it is, and haven't done it in a while. So what I'm finalizing here is that the first 2 hours is gonna be on the YouTubes. The rest of the like the 5 hours will be on Twitch because of the of what YouTube doesn't allow. Okay, I'm gonna go to Hazy Hillside. Yeah, I'm not getting a medal because I tend to be cursed when I have a medal. So, Discord, I uploaded a new picture there that you'll see. It's the new mystery reveal. So, what we'll be doing during the intermissions of the, while we're doing Totally Red Zone, which is like a rip off of, which is like a play off of the NFL Red Zone, where they have like multiple games going at once, is that I'm gonna be playing some Wii Sports during the intermission. I think it's coming from down here. Yep. Look at all these weapons. Bro, we're solid. If I bring this up, then I am a fool. Oh, that was... We can get the bots real quick. Ends up going back to lobby. Thank you, there you go, we got this now. Trust me, I got the card, don't worry. Hello! It's me! I got the card! Open up! Give me this stuff. Alright. Ooh, good. Something I don't have. Oh, great. Mid loot. We're gonna go for this over here first. Go see what's going on over here. Bro, sounds like there's like 10 weapons going off at once. Just ended him. Bye bye. Thank you. Bro had no loot, okay. Okay, now let's go get the other dude. Wherever they are. I know they were in the mountains. Bro misses all the shots. That was definitely a bot. Bro was like, I know I'm done. Okay, so I don't actually have to be accurate for this. Actually, I might keep with this legendary rocket launcher. Do a different strat for once. I don't know if that was the person that was over there though. I'm still gonna go check up the hill here, see if there's anyone fighting, or if there is anyone still walking around these parks. Is that a person in the air over there? Oh shit. What? I sold on that one. That was garbage. GG. That was just pure trash. Oh, bro's about to get it. Oh. Bro, you could... That was a cutoff. So it looks like it locks onto vehicle, so... I think I just, like... Like, that tree... That tree ended up blocking my rocket launcher. Unfortunately. Like, I should've just, like, went up and shot him with something else, but I wanted to try out something better. I wanted to try something different for once. Alright, I promise I won't do something dumb like that this time around. Sorry, I couldn't find my traversal. Okay, so we're gonna go discover this area now. Then I'll have the map completed. Bro, we have that Goku cloud right beside me. Recharge Jib just didn't reply. He's like, nah, I don't wanna play Fortnite with you anymore. I'm like, okay, dang, okay, that's how it is. Bro's doing the same thing as me. Or never mind, he took a turn there. Let's go. Oh, we're not done. We gotta go to the right now. Bro, we got someone coming down. I'm gonna stay in here just so they don't see me. Come on, land over here. Bye bye, Guardian Heart. You're definitely a bot. Ooh, what's... There's a cruise ship. Interesting. This is something I've never seen out on this map. This is something new. Now, how do I hop... Oh, there's back... You can hop on the back part. And awesome, there's a... Ooh. I'm gonna close this up. Oh, never mind, the door's broken. Okay, that's a safe. I see, so I'm gonna go have to fight some people. Sir. Alright. Oh, thank you. You're the right person to go to. Hello! I'm here! Let's go! Actually, keep both. Move that light out of the way. Give me a good other weapon here. Right here. Geez, no good weapons here, aren't, isn't there? I see. We gotta get on top of the ship here. Oh my god, no other weapons. So it was just the one guy in the one in the entirety of the ship. All right. Oh. Jackpot. Anything else? We're gonna just loot up with just one enemy killed this entire match. Let's go. And this is the best items I got out of that all. Rip. Oop. People. This is where I die. I've done all this stuff and I'm about to go die now. Thank you. I'm still standing for all this time. I'm a potential survivor. I'm still standing. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm still standing. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Alright, let's head towards the circle. I guess I could have gone onto that train. Oh, that's you. Making that noise, I'm like, oh, I'm about to get, jumped. Actually, come here, buddy. Come here. Okay. Now come over here. Bro, I'm trying to give you some splash. Alright, hopefully I did something. Okay, now we're at the top 13. And I think this is where we got killed the other day. Yesterday, I mean. Oh, whoops, didn't mean to do that. Jesus Christ. Let's go. Thank you. You're invisible. Bruh! That, I sold it with falling like that. Alright, time for some jamming out. That, like, falling like that just fricked me up. They got the car got assist on that. I should have known. And honestly, I could have gone on that guy if I would have just pulled up the shotgun. He literally missed so hard. I legit just gave it to him. Come on. Alright, so last time we did a bunch of Lady Gaga songs. Now this time around we're gonna do something else. Oh yeah, by the way, did I release that did I publish it? Yeah, I did. Okay. No. Let's see what sure. Never did that. Sure, we can do Selena Gomez. Ooh. Yeah, no. Let's go. That intro always makes me reminds me of that old YouTube, that old song that YouTubers used to use on like how-to videos. Excusez-moi, what do you mean unbound? What was that? Fortnite? Excusez-moi, what do you mean unbound? I'm literally playing on PlayStation 4. What was that? Complete garbage. All right. Yes. Yeah. There you go, what the? Alright, let's try this again. Whatever. Try again, if it doesn't work then I guess I'll just do some rocket racing. I just wanted to go chill. Listen to some music. Fortnite was like, nope. Your controller is unbound. Has unbound control, my controls. Like, what do you mean? This is not PC. I'm not playing on PC right now. Alright, let's try this again. Oh, I do the devil horns. Nice. One Mississippi, two Mississippi. What the heck? All right, we're not playing this. It's glitched. Looks like we're not listening to music. But it was like it's not worth the copy strike. Or the copyright claim. So in this case, I guess we're gonna do this. Play some rocket racing. Then we'll do a couple matches of that, and then we'll go back on the Battle Royale. Fortnite, there's a small problem here. Great. Room, room, let's go. Hey, Moon Knight is in here. Batman as well. Ninja? Okay. Pablo? Jaw? Ooh, hell yes, we got the 40% boost. Oof. We're going down! We hit the fire! We're too fire. Uh-oh. Ah! This reminds me of the Hot Wheels movie. At Tableau Noir. Oh my god. Anyone's watched the Hot Wheel? Oh, I'm about to overlap this person. Moon Knight is about to get overlapped. Oh my. Oh Lord! Fire, fire! The engine's on fire, guys! Ah, shit! We fucked it up again! The match has been. Bruh! Now, and game over. GG. That was failure at the end there. had it all, and it just went. Yep, just went up a percentage. Expected. 10 seconds until the next match. Literally 9th of 10 players that spawned. Literally the guy that overlapped ended up, yep. Oof. Big goose.
Discord. Join Telges Discord for updates. URL.
There you go. Bada bing. Okay. Yeah, join the Discord if you want to join the community. And just, we're building up a community. It's small right now, but the more people join, the more fun it's going to get. And I mean, honestly, I want to build a community that, like, everyone can play. We can have fun through, I guess I'll be like the one of them starts it up, but make people have new friends and all that stuff. Honestly, I was able to achieve that when I was younger, but through like Facebook, funny enough. But hoping to do that for Twitch now. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Okay. Now for real now. Three, two, one, go! Aw, 23% boost, bruh. Oh my lord! This shit. Ah! Ah! No! Shit. Alright, let's try this again. Come on, go, 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 go. We gotta go, 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 go. On an adventure. Am I gonna die if I don't beat this? Oh, Lord. Jaw, I'm coming for you. Uh-oh. Bro, Gabriel just passed me like no. It's like, what are you doing, dude? Oh, we're about to get level 97. Let's go. Honestly, I learned that playing this game makes it way easier to collect XP. Oh my god. Oh lord. Come on. Come on. Oh! Third place. So close. 811 XP. Damn. Alright. 11% up. Okay. Okay. Well, this guy will make it. Yes, he did. Nice. Woo! Leveled up. Level 97. 3 levels to go. We're almost there. Woo! Living out a prayer. Take my hand. And his eyes will make it, I swear. Woo! Okay, let's. Sorry, just had to see that again. Hello, are you gonna load? Let's go. Dun 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 dun. Bing bing. Okay. My God, what are all these like? Bro, I've already applied for residence. You don't need to send me an email. Took season is back, bro. It's been back for like since the winter began. To cut all sports. Wrong button. Whoopsies. You don't see that. Totally didn't mess up the round 10 seconds into the, not even a second into the match. Get out of here, Gabriel. No, bitch. Move! I'm coming in like a wrecking ball! Bruh. Bro, I know one thing we might have to do next time I stream. Bro, is boy poop farting? Is that what his trail is? Am I getting pooped on at the moment? Is that what like a smoke trail is? I'm coming in like a wrecking ball. Fuck! A place. Oof. Wait, do that again. I said do that again, Blizz! No. Okay. I didn't see it. If I was like, okay, 2%. Bro, we got an actual person as their, wait. Moon Knight left, darn. But we got Moon Knight the skin. You also got She-Hulk in this. Okay, so this is gonna be our last one. And we're gonna go back to the Battle Royales. Okay, do not press X. Press R2. Hey, move out my way. I got that 57% boost. Oh, what? This is an old match. Okay, maybe this is another one. I'm not remembering this part. Move out of the way, bro jumped over me. Okay. Move out the way. Oh, I see a boost there. All right. Ooh, we leveled up to level 98. Oh shit. I fucked it up. All right, return to lobby. Now we're gonna do some Fortnite no bill because Fortnite Festival is currently not working. It says my controls are unbinded, which is like complete garbage because like it is binded. What is this stuff here? Level 1 versus level 100. Let's see what this is. Let's give it a try. It's updating. Something's downloading. Is that like the mobile ads? Level 1 versus level 999. Trending. President Box Beef. Jesus. Meme box fight, okay. Unlike the Dragon Mount, epic boss fights, multiple difficulties, automatic save, keep your progress, okay. Try this out. Fortnite has practically become like Roblox. Honestly, I don't know why I haven't tried like different stuff. Like, this is a realm of possibility I haven't like discovered yet. Well then, my Wi-Fi has just said, nope, this is not happening. Oh, never mind, now it's back to normal.
Take care.
All right.
Hello there.
Welcome, adventurer. To a world woven with legends and shaped by destiny. A universe concealed within the shimmering veils of time.
Holy shit. There's lots of, like, stuff put into this.
In the halls of fantasy, an epic saga awakens, where you can be the hero of your own story.
Is this, is this RuneScape?
You will become a hero whose destiny is written in the stars. Alongside thousands of fellow adventurers, you will engage in epic battles, unveil secrets, and unleash the power of the unknown.
Hey, it's me, Bojo! I think this is like Fortnite. Not Fortnite, RuneScape. Bro, I actually accumulate levels for this? Okay. Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa! Chill, chill, chill! Oh, shit! Oh, get your going down, mate. Holy frick. Oh, I got recharge. What's this? Oh, okay. Hoya! Get over here! I grind all day. I grind all night. I got the power. Hey, we were level 99. Bro. Bro, unironically, this is very good. I must progress as well. Get out of here! I'm trying to get to the shop. Yeah, let me get some start items.
The adventure awaits you.
Okay. I don't even think I have any gold. Or do I? Oh, never mind. I see. It's like. So my inventory.
Be careful.
So let me get that. Let me get this. Oh yeah, and get some healing him. Okay, there you go. Lock and loaded. Ooh, we can get a pet? Okay. Shoot. We'll get a serpent pet. Yo, what's up, my friend? Get over here. We're gonna go fight a dragon. We're totally ready for a dragon right now. Next fight in 4 minutes.
Welcome to the boss area. Every 10 minutes, a legendary battle against a dragon boss takes place here. Once the timer expires, the portal to the battle is activated, so drop by occasionally and check when the next fight is taking place.
Okay.
You'll receive rare items that you can only obtain here in the boss fight. Good luck, adventurer.
Damn. So I wonder if I was, like, if I had then, like, if I did, took out private thing. Okay. Whoa! Hello, dragon. Ooh. Alright. Bro, let me claim this loot. Fuck off. Dragon, help me. Level 7. Bro's getting one shot. Oh! Move, bitch, out of the way. Okay, wait, whoa, buddy wants to talk to me. Yo, what's up, mate?
Hello there.
Okay. First, let me go get some healing items.
Take care.
So you got a minute until that opens up. Thank you. Bro, you're helping me for once, thank you. Alright, that's one chest right here. Let's go level 8. Another one right here. And then where's the last one? Oh. Oh, okay, that's a glitch. I see. Okay, do we go try and get wrecked? I think so. Oh wait, let me finish this off right here. I found the last one. There you go. Oh, whoa. Alright, we're fighting a dragon. Alright, you ready? Well, a serpent dragon thing. We got this. Alright, minute left, we got this. So the plan is just basically use the crossbow arrows, and then when it comes here, this scythe, and then also the shotgun. We got this. I wish there was a way to just start it. Because we're ready. And then you do as much damage as you can. Let's do it. Let's go. Ooh, look at that. Boom. 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 Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. All right. Holy mother of God, 5,000. All right, where you at, bro? Where's the dragon? Small problem, where's the dragon? Oh, Bojo! Small problem. Oh, no, 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 get off of him. I see that you need more than one person to do these boss fights. Where's my pet? Hello. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh Lord. Can I raise him like Shrek, Donkey did? Or her? Is that an option to raise the dragon? Shit. I need to text my mom right now. Do you mind? Get out of here! Wherever I go, you go. Bye-bye, bitch! I'm gonna text my mom. No. Alright. Yeah, I just realized, I'm like, oh, wait a second. I didn't text my mom yet, and she asked me to text her to let her know something yet. One point, so. I'm like, uh-oh, I'm in trouble. Could be in trouble. That's what I just have. Damn, I got a good good loot from this. I'm gonna go through here and wait for it. Those monsters or whatever. Bada bing. Boom. 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 Oh, that's what it does. Okay. Bye bye. Ooh, what's this?
Hey there.
4999 gold. I have 4. Sure, let's. Oh, whoops. I bought 2 of those accidentally. My bad. Ma'am. Let me out. Alright. Let's go. I got a pet now. Oh. Thank you.
Adventure awaits you.
Where's the 7 dragon flowers? Over here. Alright. What the heck are you made of? There you go. Bro, what the heck? There you go. Hey, how do I get up there? Do I just do the... No? Oh, I see. A tabernacle! Yeah, I need heals, quick. Bear just knocked out the entire thing. Bro, let me climb. Well, I screwed myself up. There you go. Jeez, like that thing takes like a million hits. Those bears don't mess around. Alright, there's one here. Get out of here. Literally, bro, just like despawns from existence. What's up here, though? Can't hide from me, loot. Well, this is lying. Ooh, give me that. I have so much ammo because of that boss fight now. Alright, that's it. Now to go down the glitchy stairs. Hello? Hello.
Hello.
You just say hello there. Yeah, I prefer SMG over. Alright. So what's next? Oh, over here. It's like, bye bye, bozo. Oh my god. What's over here? Oh, I just gotta eliminate 5 bears, that's the quest. Okay. Oh my god! Bro just landed right on me. Oh, okay. Bro, I found it. Get out of here. Get out of here. This is how you gain health. Let's go. There's an achievement board. Just Dragon Boss. Okay. There's Dragon Boss and reach levels.
Take care.
Activate the Shrine Agility. Okay, where's that? Where's that? Alright, doesn't tell us. Alrighty then, keep your secrets. Let me just open this chest, chill out. This is the Shrine of Agility. There's a time on it. Could be. Ooh, this is just a monster challenge. I mean, let's do it anyways. I just went completely through them. If it wasn't for the sight, I'd be dead. Let's go! There you go. It's now showing. Actually, what am I doing? There's the shrine. Oh, it was right beside you. Thank you. Oh, we reached level 100. Let's go. Alright, well, now I'm gonna leave. Oh wait, there's one more thing to do.
Hey there!
Find the backpack, okay, sure. XP. First, let me give me this. So many chests around the parks. Around these parks. Bro, get away from me, the grumpy old troll. Excalibur rifle. Oh, that's what I have. Wait, wrong way. This way. Bro, I can just jump with this dude and easily outrun you. I already have that. Okay. Now we're gonna go get the battle pass. Yeah. That was worth it. I'm feeling addicted to it. Addicted, yeah. Now we can go get Peter Griffin. It's gonna be epic. Yeah. All right. So now, go to Battle Pass. Yep, we buying the Battle Pass. Let's go. Let's do it. We're getting it. Battle Pass unlocked. Now we're gonna do a little bit of this. Oh, there you go. Right, Fred, this is gonna be very satisfying. Get ready for this, we're claiming all the rewards. Boom! We got the whole battle pass. That cat. There you go, 100 V-Bucks. Secret Metars. Ooh, we got this, what's this? Ooh, that's actually a good emo, that's awesome. Underground Shikope. More V-Bucks. What's this? Nice. More V-Bucks. Oh yeah, we got Oscar. We got Oscar himself. Champion. That's his music. Oscar White Edition, White Tiger Edition. Wait, Peely's missing? Oh yeah, I forgot. Oh yeah, we got Vengeance Jones now. More V-Bucks. You got Vengeance Stone, but Black and White Edition. Know what? This is what. No, never mind. Doesn't match it. Nice. Ooh! We can be pushing. Oh, this one matches. Equip that. Equip that too. My diamond throne, let's go. This is practically the Doom thing. What's his, Dr. Doom. Emote when he wins. Actually, I think I'm gonna use that one. Damn, my boy is made out of diamond. But most importantly, Butt Scratcher! Wacky Waivers, ayy! And then we got the man, the myth, Peter Griffin. More 100 V-Bucks. More V-Bucks. and got some stripes. Ooh, look at that. It's actually pretty good. Alright. Nice. We got everything. Now the bonus rewards. Oh yeah, where's the bird? Alright, this is what we're grinding for now. Bird. Alright. So we're gonna play some more now. Okay. So I'm gonna save this character now. It's gonna be like the 2.0 Telge Media. We go from Telge Media to now, oh well, then that just leaks my email there. Shrek. Okay, but first, you know, we gotta quickly change this just to flex that we made it to level 100. So we do the same thing, just... Alright, let's go! Now for the, we gotta do this match now. We got the Peter Griffin skin. Let's go in and win. It's probably gonna be the only time I use this skin, but for the rest of the stream, but because I mean I have my main skin anyways, but whoa, wait. No, I didn't mean to go into Mega World. Whoops. I thought that was no build. Let me just quit. Yes. My bad. Didn't mean to join that. Let's do this. Oh, I'm glad we got it before March 8th. Next Friday. Oh yeah, how do we get Solid Snake? Hide in cardboard for 10 seconds. Okay. Break security cameras. Damage opponents deal. Okay, that's gonna be pretty easy to do. So I'll do that too. I'll unlock Solid Snake. That's right. Oh yeah, now it's gonna be like way easier to get some stuff because like it's literally we got locked all the like the paid quests and stuff. So now there's a reason for all this. For doing all these like side quests. Ooh, look at that. Now, do we get the dub with the but Pierre Griffin first match, or is it a bust? Bunch of people are going towards it, but I'm gonna go over here to do some missions. Wait, I wonder. Here you go. That's one achievement. Or actually, I need to do it more. We gotta go fight these people here. Luke, you do not have the force. Let me in. All right, now we're gonna go back to where we were and go destroy some motherfrickers. Actually, I'll just go over here first. I should have gotten my vehicle. Ooh, all right. Hop in the Cadillac. pure griffin is coming for you. Easy dubs. And so nobody grabs this for free. Okay, where am I? Darn, they got it. Okay, we're going for this. No. Not my lasagna, 18 died. There we go, I got his car. Where I go, you go. Where you go, I go. Where you go, I go. Hopefully that worked. I don't know if the muting worked, but... Oh my god, how did I survive that? Oh yeah, I keep on forgetting what I have. Bro. Thank you. This is obviously not a trap. As the Peter Griffin skin, it is required that I get this. This is by my code. I hate that I like freeze whenever I go to fight someone that is more stronger than me. I find I do that a lot. Okay, so bro is around here somewhere. Nope, I see him. He's on the hill. Basically, now I'm like precisely given my location. There's a fight here. Chaos happened here. Bruh, really? I hate that. Ugh, that was stupid. Oh, frick. Well, that is it for today's stream. Hope y'all enjoyed it. And as always, stay safe and wear a helmet. Hopefully the Fortnite Festival is better next time.